missions are really just contact missions that are arsehole. I'm personally very upset that with you know.
Yeah.
With Red Dead, like what they've done with Red Dead Online, it's like, no, don't give anybody what they want. Don't give them the Nightmare DLC. The, you know, the dead one that Alex just spoke about.
Yeah, Undead Nightmare.
Yeah, that's the one. It's like, don't do that or anything that people want. Give them contact missions for heists. Because that's what everyone wants.